This is the modified formula for solving ln of x in simple calculator. This is formula. And this is a step from 1 to 10, the step you need to make to solve it in the calculator. The example for the ln of 200 is using this formula. And the results are, these are the results. And the modified is proven to be 1155 times more accurate than the basic formula. Input 200, 11 times square root, plus 1, memory plus, 200, 11 times, minus 1, divided by memory recall, equals, times 4096 equals